April 2023. Controversy surrounds Zambia's divided highway project. The contract to rebuild the Lusaka-Ndola road has been awarded to a Chinese consortium. However, the announcement that two Zambian pension funds would finance the multimillion-dollar project has raised eyebrows.